Tamara racing down the left before picking out Pape Boubadiop, who side-footed into the net. A miserable first 45 for Uruguay when he again lets a Kamara cross. Uruguayan appeals for offside, finding no favour with the officials.
And it's Djorkaeff who gets caught in possession here. And it was Dab who brought it, he'll have Juve away. And they've got two striding up in the centre here. Boubadiop is there! Oh, and Boubadiop is there! And Senegal have scored the first goal of the 2002 World Cup! After half an hour's play, Papa Boubadiop! Oh. Just look at this celebration!
Urged on by the current faithful. Here's Malbron. And Holtz takes over. Radzinski's cross turned away by Lampard. Papa Boubadiop! That is awesome! Breathtaking for Papa Boubadiop!
Boubadiop to Bocanegra. Radzinski. Boubadiop, what a goal! He almost burst the net!
Where's he going? Where's he going? What a screamer!
Right to the corner for a dubious celebration, but a goal of unquestionable quality.
Well, we said, as long as you're only one goal down, you're always going to be in with a shout, no matter how late. Well, he couldn't have hit that any better, could he? He's falling, he's slipping a touch. That maybe helps him to steer it into the corner. It's absolutely phenomenal strike. As clean as he'll get it all season. Papa Boubadiop, you don't.